Hi beautiful angels, this is Mystic C from Magic Gwenstero and this is what blessings are coming for you for Geminis. Yes friends, if your sun sign, moon sign, rising sign is in Gemini, this reading is for you. You can also cross watch it for a Gemini if you know them. Friends, please do subscribe, like and share Magic Gwenstero channel. Please do subscribe our channel and let me know friends if this reading resonated with you, if you enjoyed this reading or not. Don't forget to click the bell icon so you, whenever the readings are posted, you get the notifications. Also friends, this is a general reading, it may resonate or it may not, so take whatever resonates, leave the rest behind. Also friends, this is a timeless reading. Whenever you come across them, they will help you out. So let's see Geminis, what blessings are coming for you next. Let's see that for Geminis. Okay, cards are already jumping out. Wow, the marriage card. What blessings are coming for Gemini? Four of Wands, the Page of Pentacles, the Chariot, the Four of Swords, and wow, this is beautiful. I feel definitely connections, stability, security is coming. That's the blessing coming into your life. Justice is going to happen. Like justice. Oh my god, people, lots of people are coming for you Geminis. What's going on? You have your own energy here, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Wow, this is interesting. I'll take a clarify here. What blessings are coming, angels? What blessings are coming? Wow, celebrations are coming, friends. Celebrations are coming. There is something you're waiting for. Wow, see, I feel friends, so Gemini, what is coming for you? What blessings are coming for you next? I feel, firstly, you could be dealing with a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or someone who is also Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. I feel like, you know, some of you are worried about getting married or commitment or marriage, or there is a relationship which has not been going well. There has been arguments, there has been fights, but you know, maybe you are married to this person already, but some of you may not be married to them. This is a general reading. Please take whatever resonates, leave the rest behind. Friends, I feel there has been a conflict, an argument going on with this person and you, and maybe you have decided to step out away from them. There has been a no contact situation with them. You both have not been in contact with each other, but I feel you both want marriage. You both want this commitment, this Ten of Pentacles of happiness. I feel that is definitely going to come towards you. I feel for some of you, this person is going to take, you know, at the center of your reading is Chariot. So definitely things are moving forward, I feel, in your life, Geminis, not just in love, but I feel in work also. Things are like moving positively ahead for you, and it is because you have found the clarity that you need. You have now found what you desire or what you actually want. Like you were a little confused maybe in what you needed, what you wanted regarding love, career, but that is over now. You are sure and things will be moving ahead for you. I definitely see a relationship or a lover charging towards you. It could be a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person, or an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. It could also be an Aries person, but I feel mainly earth or fire sign. I feel this person has not been very mature in the past, but they will be coming with new maturity towards you. So some sort of a news or message or a reunion or maybe a celebration is coming towards you with your friends. I feel you may have a falling out with a friend of yours. That friend could be coming back and you both could be having a reuniting or having a happy moment or something like that. I feel another blessing that is coming towards you is job offers. I feel some of you are struggling with money or finding the right job, or maybe something like, you know, some sort of a money issues there. Like you feel you are not experienced enough for a job, or you are not, when you go for interviews, people don't select you or something. You feel a little inexperienced or something like that, but that is going to change, Geminis. You are going to be perceived as capable in your work, as very strong, bold, and luck will be with you in your career. Definitely success is coming. If you had been working hard, it is going to pay off for you. A promotion could be coming, or some sort of a clarity regarding your work, like, yeah, this is not just clarity, it is like, yeah, I did it, I wanted to do this and I did it. So you feel accomplished, a sense of accomplishment is coming towards you, friends. I also feel happy celebrations regarding work are coming. Maybe you are finally like going back to your office or something after this long quarantine period. So meeting with friends or family or something, someone you work with, it will make you feel happy. Like finally, oh my God, you are like, oh my God, you know, it's like relief. It's like a relief. I can literally hear Gemini's like, oh my God, what was happening all this time? And I also feel, friends, some of you, someone in your family could be getting married, or you know, you could be getting married soon or ahead, but I feel someone in your family is getting married, or they could be expecting a baby or something like that. So there will be a lot of family happiness coming to your way. So blessings that are coming are actually very good, and something that you are waiting for, some sort of a money, some sort of a love offer. And if you had a falling out with a friend, they are coming back, friends. And all this will happen because you are very sure you want to achieve it, Gemini. You will be taking charge of the situation, and I feel like you may also contact your friend or your lover if there has been a no contact situation. But I see they will contact you, but you may also, like, this person is a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. They may take some time and it may frustrate you because Geminis are like, ooh, they are quick. They are like air signs. They are quick. So, so you may feel frustrated if this person takes a lot of time to come towards you or contact you. What blessings are coming for Geminis? See, karmic rewards are definitely coming. If someone was not giving you time, money, attention, whether it is at your work or whether it is in your love life, friends, it is going to be fixed, and your well-deserved rewards are coming. Your hard work is paying off. Let us see what is the advice for Geminis. To be fair, you have to be just. I feel, you know, you may feel pulled in two direction, Geminis, because, you know, there is love, there is work, there is family. So everyone may want a little bit of you, Geminis. So you have to choose which way to go. Or I also feel two lovers may come for you, Geminis, or two work offers may be there. So you will have to choose. I feel definitely choices are there. So, and choices like, you know, choices like, you know, everybody wants you, your family needs you, your friends need you, your lovers want to talk to you, and your work also needs you. So you have to balance everything. That's the actions you need to take. You are very blessed. Number 22, you don't need to worry about anything, you know. You are actually very blessed, and look what blessings are coming. You are blessed. So yeah, friends, quite a lot of blessings are coming. And the love may take a little while to show its blessings to you, but I feel the work blessings will come in very quickly, and you won't have to wait a bit longer. Why? I think some of you are looking for, like, waiting for a job letter, interview call, or maybe you are joining a university, you are waiting for their call letter or like admission form or something, and you are like, when will it come, when will it come, why it's taking so long. It will happen, friends. It will happen very soon for you. And let's see what is the final message for Geminis. What blessings are coming for Geminis? If you are dealing with a twin flame, I feel some sort of a balance is going to happen. They're open up. Yeah, someone has not been, you know, sharing their feelings to you. That person is going to reveal their feelings. I also feel some work situation was stuck in your life, like it was not moving forward. Commitment, like work, money was not coming, or you know, there was no progress in work or career, but that is going to change. And why it will change? Because you are going to take action, Gemini. Some of you are like, why it never happens for me? Friends, I also tell you things you need to do, but you know, my readings are very sweet, so you have to read them quite a long, quite like 3-4 times to get the depths. They may look easy, but they are not. They are like oceans. Whenever you come across them, you will find new messages. But you will have to keep your eyes, ears open and keep reading them again and again, you know, viewing them again and again. So I feel it will happen. Your career will expand and your love life, because you will take action, you will feel bolder and you will feel very confident. So you are going to take charge of your life, Geminis, and someone will share their feelings to you. For Geminis, whoa, that was quick. Let me just shuffle them first for Geminis, because I haven't shuffled the deck. Okay. An arrogant, boastful person you should not cross. A rooster. There is also money path. See, I told you there is some issue going on with money. A path with money is waiting for you to find it. See, you have to find this path. It is not going to come towards you. You have to take charge. And exactly that is why solar plexus is here. Go take charge. You also have the chariot. Go for it. You may doubt yourself like, no, I'm not going to get that thing. It is too big a project. If you are a businessman, that is too big a deal. If you are a student, no, that's a big exam. I won't get the first rank. You will. If you work hard, you can. You know, a money path is, some money is coming and some new path. It's on a new way. It's on a new path. It's risky, but you can do it. Yoke, feeling tied down or frustrated. I definitely feel there is a situation that's frustrating you, but you are moving ahead of it. You have nothing to worry. You have success. Maybe it is a career situation. Okay, I dropped a card. Let us see if we can pick it up. Alright, got it. Mice. Discord among friends or family. I definitely told you there is a fight going on, argument. Maybe you are not talking or on friendly terms with a friend or a family member. That person is going to come back. Also, you may feel like you are a little mice. You don't have experience in work. So what can you do? But I think you can do a lot. You just need to believe in yourself. Ladder. Climbing towards success. Success is coming towards you, friends. That's it for now. Please do subscribe, like and share Magic Wands Tarot. Let me know if this reading resonated with you. And if you want to buy a personal reading, visit our website www.magicwandstarot.com, friends. And do join us on Instagram as Magic Wands Tarot. And this is Mystic C saying bye for now.